We are out here for game two of the first round of Stanley Cup playoffs. Knights and Jets. They just didn't look very good in game one. But hopefully when the game starts in a little bit, they'll look a lot better. So there's a place called Beer House right near the arena. And they always like to put up funny signs about the team the Golden Knights are playing. So let's see what they put up for the Jets.
Not too much to play on words on that one.
Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Open the fortress!
All right, so this is gonna be the view for tonight. See everything, shoot twice side. Not a bad seat in the house. All right, so since I'm so high up for the game, I'm gonna go down low rather than the last four warm-ups. That should start a little bit for me, but for you, it'll be pretty instant. The first period just ended. 1-0 Jets, but it is chippy out there. I expect that to continue throughout the rest of the game.
Come on, guys.
go! It's 2-2 after the second. It's a close one. Vegas, I would say Vegas was the better team in that period. Couldn't get out of it with the lead, but 20 more minutes of regulation, and then we'll see what happens after that. Hopefully Vegas is up after the next 20 minutes. Let's go! 5-2 Vegas! That's a huge win. Stone with two goals, going up to Winnipeg 1-1. I mean, that's just a huge win. I don't know what else to say. If you like the video, subscribe for more, and I will see you guys the next game day. All right, bye.